I like to appreciate every little thing that life gives me. If somebody asked me what I most like about myself, I would probably answer, I am always looking to improve. This is something that I have done from a very young age. I have always set myself goals. Goals are there to make you step outside of your comfort zone and push you to your limits. Time has taught me that with a lot of effort and consistency, even the most challenging objective can be met. Improvement goes hand in hand with putting hard work into things. I enjoy embracing the hard work because I know it's the only way forward. Moving forward also means learning from yourself and from others. You have to be willing to listen to advice if you truly want to succeed in life. My ambition to improve myself has shaped me. It has made me the person that I am today. I believe that I can contribute to the IEU community with my strong commitment and passion for everything I do. This determination to continuously improve has helped me throughout my life. For example, when debating, I had to take the advice that my teachers and mentors gave me to improve my performance. Also, being the captain of the team made me realize that I am not scared to lead a team, which I think is something that will help me a lot in my future. I really want to get into IEU University because I think it's perfect for me, and I don't just want to go to university to get a title, but to acquire all of the knowledge and values that will help me shape my future. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed.